Hi everybody, happy Flight Training Friday. Hope you had a good week. Ours has been super busy. We have, as of right now, probably over 50 flights this week, which doesn't really seem like a lot, but it's a lot to us. That's about 14 to 16 like we had on Thursday, 16 flights per day. So we're staying pretty busy when all this great weather works out for us. So we finally got the Skycatcher back to Mobile on Thursday. So that was fabulous because she's been over down for maintenance in Gulf Shores for probably almost 2 months now. So we have several students waiting to start or resume training in her. So that was great. And then let's see, Sun and Fun is next week. So our guys were planning to go, but they decided not to at the last minute. They decided they needed to stay close to home this week. So if you're going to Sun and Fun, have fun. Let's see, what else was we doing? That's pretty much it. So, Salt Air, Gary Bordeaux has launched a new website for Salt Air. So we have changed it over from saltairaviation.com. Gary found a fabulous domain name, so it's going to be flysaltair.com. So we're going to have a Fly FTM and a Fly Salt Air. So if you get a chance, check out flysaltair.com. He did a great job on revamping the website, and I believe he's working on FTMs. Fingers crossed that he does that for us too. So, but first, we're going to have Salt Air's new website launched, get that going first. So, if you get a chance, check out that new website that Gary made for Salt Air, and we hope you have a good week and weekend, and we'll see you next time. Bye.